Ah, that first breath of morning. It has gold in its mouth. Grandfather said life is like a sunrise or a sunset. It can take you high, it can take you low. Still beautiful.
Take you higher, take you low. It's so beautiful.
Have you ever ran into life and met it with all of its force?
Oh my God, get this!
The great glory is being knocked to your knees and then coming back. The greatest glory is a breath away. I was born in the foothills of West Virginia, where I lived in a log cabin, where life was pure and full of lovely fragrances. The sweetest fragrance to my senses was my grandfather. He made my heart sing. After that, I was always reaching for the moon.
She's a real pretty one, Pastor Vance.
There are gonna be some powerful things that happen to this child. I hope I'm around for the ride.
Grandfather thought I could do anything. It was then I became a dreamer. My big dreams sometimes got me into trouble. When you have something valuable, everyone wants it.
You can't run from me!
Like the song, I learned to run. I always run to my dreams.
That wasn't very nice of him. I'm always gonna be there for you.
I always ran away when it wasn't my dream.
Do you think a relationship of this type is taboo?
My friend Tiny's outside. He wants to be introduced to you.
How old are you anyway?
From my youngest dreams, I always remember Superman rescuing me.
You're gonna have my baby.
All my life, I was anticipating something fantastic was about to happen. And often it did. The most fantastic of all was the birth of my six children. There's nothing like a child discovering the pure gold hidden within their own heart and their own value. My quest was to just show them how to mine it. My son Benny started pulling gold nuggets out before he could walk. I think he lay in my womb with his head on my heart. The children learned to expect the unexpected. You probably heard the phrase, standing outside the fire. I understood the phrase, running through the fire.
Oh, I wouldn't encourage anyone to come and live in West Virginia. West Virginia is the most backwards, economically depressed state in the Union.
It was through my stories that I taught my children how to run into life with courage.
So I'm sure you're familiar with deals going differently at the very end.
After all, it was through the unbelievable stories that I had read that I insisted on such a life for myself.
I am running for Sheriff of Lincoln County.
I nearly took his breath away that day. Why, I was flying by the time I was 16 years old.
Something told me that I should come here.
He's gambled everything away.
There are many ways of losing one's breath.
Shut up.
I will fall. Stop!
I'd love to hear what the kids.
Your Honor.
Your Honor, I read once that heaven's greatest scorn is an unjust judge.
I saw your teardrops and I heard your cries.
Well, Mr. Congressman, I was really hoping you could assist me in a meeting with the President of the United States.
The President of the United States.
Marsha!
I learned in life to listen to my heart.
Good evening, Mr. President. I'm Marsha Lucas.
Amazing.
Mama.
I need to know about Job.
What the crap?
Some say that this happened to Job because he feared. Bye, Queen.
Bye, Mama.
Happy birthday.
Mama, the apartment's on fire.
Break the window out, baby. I know they're okay. I know they're okay.
Oh, no, they're okay. Slow down.
Look at me. Smile.
I want Billy! I want Billy!
We're here, Mama. We're right in front of you.
what it was. I'm a breath away from blessing people that have cursed me.
I tried to change the world by giving blessings and through my inventions. So the next 3 or 4 years, a grand part of the country and city people clearly hadn't mined any of the gold in their own heart. So they decided to mine all of mine.
They took everything. I can't even take it.
Funny as it was, I was given the greatest gift of my life from West Virginia, a friend with the most brilliant mind and the most beautiful heart.
Mommy, your invention worked and purifies the air. Is it going to purify West Virginia too?
And I still had the real gold for my little angel's heart and big angel.
I'm going to take care of you now.
You do that for me?
I want a daddy.
I know you do.
I learned West Virginia had not only the most brilliant minds,
Marcia,
also the most beautiful minds.
Here's the real gift. We got the patent.
And that great gift would soon affect all the lives in the greatest state in America, West Virginia.
So besides twirling around in Beverly Hills windows, what else do you do?
I like to think I'm an inventor. I really want to change the world.
That's a really beautiful vision.
Take you higher, take you low. It's so beautiful. A soldier lies in every man, every man.